Have you ever seen what losing your confidence looks like in real time?
Okay.
Oh, Lucinda, I can't do this.
No, wait.
Just an hour before that happened, I'd been jumping someone else's stallion over fences this high, and I felt completely fine. And yet when I rode mine...
I just felt like I can't ride.
All right, I know it's really hard.
That day was a result of a bad fall I had cross country on my own horses months prior to this, but it had just been bubbling up until I got to breaking point. I'm learning so much about how to build confidence, and I'm determined to get back to where I was.